I am Dr. Nanda Rajneesh. I am a laparoscopic surgeon and oncosurgeon in Apollo Spectra and Sakura World Hospital. We classify GI cancers into upper GI cancer and lower GI cancers. The common upper GI cancer is stomach cancer, whereas the common cancer GI cancer is lower GI cancer, that is colon cancer. The stomach cancer has certain symptoms and signs. They arise because in the stomach, the tumor starts growing and it also fills the volume of the stomach. So this is the reason the signs and symptoms start with loss of appetite, fullness of the stomach. Patient will feel full because the tumor is occupying the stomach. And as and when the cancer size increases, it gets eroded due to food and due to the contractions of the stomach, it starts bleeding. So patients will have bleeding, vomiting, malina, that is the blood can be vomited or the blood can go in the motion, we call it malina. It is black in color, jet black in color. And because patient bleeds so massively, many times they will be severely anemic. And going forward, because they don't eat and there's loss of appetite, the patient will develop something called starvation-like symptoms. Okay, so there will be cachexia, we call it. So cachexia is basically because of loss of appetite and loss of massive weight. So these are some of the common signs and symptoms of stomach cancer.